Hello, gentlemen.
Yeah, welcome to Mike Infantry. This is a roleplay server. It's kind of like a military simulator we're doing. Today, Kevin is going to brief us. I'm going to take squad lead. This is a carrier. We mainly do carrier operations. We mostly start from carriers. It's a very good fun server with a bunch of good lads. I'm not generous. This is one of our admins. Say hello.
Hello.
Polar Bears, one of our freshies. Say hello.
Hi.
Jason. I like this guy. He's quite nice. Say hello for us. Elmo, say hello, man.
I'm gonna take you to Elmo's world!
Yeah, that's Elmo. And then Varagor is just rocking the shotgun today.
Yeah,
thank you. Alright, let's get into it.
Alright, so for today's operation, we need to secure a Chinese officer. Now, if you reference map under your global channels, you'll be able to see. We'll be inserting somewhere around the smaller islands, just off of the, all the way down. I've outlined it in red. I'm going to butcher this, Mokarakujima. It is an old castle, that has been turned into a military installation. You guys are going to sneak in there, try to be as stealthy as possible. There's a lot of anti-air around the castle's turrets, the old turrets on there. So we're going to insert you somewhere on one of these smaller islands. The water isn't too deep, but if needed, we can drop you like a small Zodiac or something. If you need something to get closer. We're going to try to get you as close as possible, but the anti-air does have some good range. They are only anti-air guns, and they're not... there's no rockets from what intel we have gathered from our drones and stuff we've put up in the air. There are multiple entry points around the castle, from the beach around into the castle, so I'd suggest exploring all possible routes before entering. You will have full support, but obviously with the anti-air we can't get any cast up unless you take it out, but there's a lot of anti-air out there from what we've scouted. So it would be a lot more work to try to take out the entire just to get the air support up.
All right, thanks very much.
Do we have any questions?
Yeah, can we go around the perimeter of the facility on a Zodiac? Do you reckon that's at all possible or not?
Yeah, that is possible.
So we can get a view and get if we can get someone spot in the boat.
Do you know? We can get you a Zodiac transported over there. Now we'll have it. You'll be transported separately, but we can have a smaller chopper transport a Zodiac over there, lift it over, and drop it. Off one of the beaches, because it can't get too close, and then you can do what you need with it.
Yep, that sounds good. Sounds good.
All right, so we will get on that.
What's the preferred way for us to figure out the anti-air?
Like I said, you're going to need to scout out. There's multiple entry points, that it will be down to Andrew, your squad lead for today. Let me see. So there's a lot of ways to get in there, so you're going to have to really test it out. So we will drop a Zodiac in. The black, plus or cross, whatever you want to call it, is, preferred point of drop off. We're going to repel you out of the chopper. We've got a chopper waiting on deck for you. That's our preferred entry point, but, we're going to try to get... I don't know. I don't think we can get any closer than that, so that'll be where you're going to have to depart from.
Fair enough.
Do we have any sort of intel on where in this compound the officer's going to be at? Like, quarters or anything?
We don't know exactly where, but there are a few buildings around, and the most likely building that he would be in is... and I'll mark it here... The most likely building he'll be in is... I hit cancel. This one over... There's one over here. We've seen a structure. It's a medium-sized structure. We've seen a lot of activity in and out and around it. Just infantry. The heaviest thing on the island you're probably going to encounter are those anti-air guns. It's mostly just an infantry installation, and it has smaller boats, smaller craft coming in to, if you check your map, you can see how the water comes right in. Smaller craft come into small docks down there to you know, drop off supplies and stuff. It's mostly just like a staging area for the officer so he can be in country and make plans. That's why we want to stop him, or, well, at least capture him. We want him alive. We want to capture him alive because he is, he controls everything in this entire sector, this entire region. He, if we take him out and capture him, we'll get a lot of intel from him and what we can do with that. And we will also be able to stop or at least stall a lot of the Chinese plans in the archipelago area.
All right. Just another question for you, Kevin. Will there be any intelligence we need to retrieve, or is it just kind of like...
If you get in there, I want any hard drives, any intel, anything you can pull from the officers' quarters out. If you can grab that and get that, anything is, you know... will be welcome and helpful. The biggest piece of intel is the officer. Try not to kill him. He most likely will surrender there. You know, I mean, think about it. He's a corrupt Chinese officer. He lives a cushy life, you know, back in his homeland. So there's nothing saying that he's gonna, you know, fight back because he'll be too terrified for his life. So, you know, use your flashbangs, make sure you bring zip ties when you're for breaching and stuff. And just try not to kill him. We want him alive. Mission will be considered a failure if he dies, but it's not going to be too bad. It shouldn't be too rough to get him back alive. Just watch the crossfire when you get inside.
Okay.
Squad leader, can you do a supply check just to make sure everyone has flashbangs and that kind of stuff?
Yeah, sure. I've got 3 concussion grenades, 2 green smokes, 2 red smokes, 2 blue smokes. Three high explosive grenades, and I've got 2 satchel charges and an M2 mine. An M2 mine's for tanks, but I'm just gonna take it.
You know, I have medical supplies and 2 green smokes. Other than that, I have no space, so I'm not gonna have any on me. Zip ties as well.
Alright, Polar Bear, what have you got? I've got zip ties, I think. Hold on, I'll just.
I got 5 flashbangs, couple smokes, couple tear gas.
Just
in case.
Watch the tear gas. It can adversely affect your teammates. You don't want to cause them any discomfort or anything.
Why don't you just get rid of that then and put in some white smoke instead for us so you can provide smoke screens when we need them?
Copy.
Sound like a plan? Alright, Jason, what's up?
I got 3 stones and 3 frags.
Alright, you're going to be our heavy gunner, so we'll need you for... Polar Bear as well, I never spotted that. We'll need you two for breaching, especially. You know, just be careful with every room you breach, we could meet the officer at any point. And, alright, Elmo, you're next. I see you're running.
I got 8 flashbangs, got some smoke. Not too much, because if it's nighttime, it's not going to do a whole lot. But I got a couple chem lights, like 5 or 6 of them. And I got 2 or 3 stun grenades.
Alright, that's fine. Just be careful. Everyone be careful with grenades, obviously. Try not to miss your target or head it off a wall or something and get yourself injured. And then, Varagor, I ask you to use work starts going down. Obviously, you've got a shotgun, so I'd rather use something lighter to start off with.
I have red and green smoke. Red, yellow, green flares, a lot of bandages, 3 grenades, and 4 demolition blocks.
Everyone's going to at least need some 5 bandages on them. I prefer you get 5 of each type, but 5 at the minimum.
Okay. I have 5 of each type.
I'm going to give you all a battle buddy to stay with you. You know, you should all really stay close to each other the whole time. I'm going to go with Brody here, and then Polar Bear, you can go with Jason, and Elmo, you go with Varagor. Varagor, do not
What's
fire
up?
That. Don't fire that shotgun until anything, you know, until everything starts to go loud, don't fire that shotgun. Jesus.
Once I'm getting my ass kicked, then you fire to protect me.
All right. Everyone clear on the rolls? Everyone clear on who they're with, who they're paired with?
I'm paired with Andrew, squad leader.
All right. Let's get to it. Yep, we're ready.
All right, then, gentlemen, you can mount the chopper that's waiting outside on the deck, and we can get moving.
Load up.
My battle buddy is ready to go.
So should we all join a group for colors and this stuff?
Yeah, let's do that right now.
Alright.
I'll put myself in red. Just
everyone join the group.
Elmo and Varagor are going to be on red group.
Then me and Andrew.
Now we are red.
What color do you want to be, Andrew?
Blue, of course.
Alright. Join blue team then. Alright, cool. Alright, what team are you guys going to be in, everybody else?
I guess me and Polar go green.
Alright, cool.
And during briefing, the Zodiac had been lifted off and lift chopper and quad over there, so it is waiting for you. And we got quite a little flight in here. So it'll, you know, we got about 15-kilometer flight, so we can, you know, relax and talk over plans, really, if you want.
All right.
Just hold on a second.
I'm gonna check out the map and see if I can find some weakness, or at least possible ways to go in.
Well, I spotted three possible ways. We can go in from the south. Looks like there's a little cliff that we can easily
walk up
and then get to the officer quickly. Or we can go in, grab deep into the fortress by Zodiac, or walk up from Inter Point.
Yeah, I see the arrow. You know what, I like that plan so far, but what problem is, we might not be able to get up that. See all the terrain lights?
We don't know all the defenses either.
The cliff is, we may not make it up that.
We're at?
Yes.
The south one?
Yeah, just because of how steep it is, it'll take us.
It looks steep, but it looks more walkable. So that's just why I thought I saw it.
Yeah, well, maybe like, we might have to end up going up like that if we're going to go your way. But we could be contacted from there.
Yeah.
It's probably...
It puts us closer to our objective, so that's probably nice, but it is a bit...
Hey, we could go in through here. Wow.
Yeah, if we're coming through there, anyone on the walls is probably going to be able to fucking see us. And we're going to be sitting targets in the water.
Alright, well... there's a place where we think the AA might be, just been updated.
Yeah, I just marked it because it's pretty obvious. It can be there. It have good angle onto the area around.
I could do.
There could also be AA on
top of the buildings.
Change it to red. Not as great, but it's possible.
Yeah.
So which side do you wanna, what are you deciding on over there?
I'm having a look just now, I'm trying to have a quick think about it.
Well, it's something I have demolition charges, so.
What if, one last marker that I'm looking at, in green, it'll be on the west side. It's a steep ass hill, but it's like, there's a couple points, there's 3 points on that little like jettison out.
Yeah.
I don't know how to make it global. But at least we wouldn't be, like, surrounded by buildings when we came up.
Yeah,
it's true.
And we might be able to take out the AA if that's there.
I'm having a look, trying to think.
It's worth a try.
I think the one from the south is probably our best bet. Secure the officer first.
Alright.
And then we'll have to destroy the AA, but going through that compound may be messy. There could be a lot of soldiers in there, we don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Gentlemen, you're about 1 kilometer out, I hope you're ready.
Alright.
Could we possibly extract on that island to the south of the compound?
No, there you go, take the chopper.
There,
No, the extract is on the X, black X.
Oh, okay, so we have to get them back.
Okay. Yeah, we can put the officer back on the Zodiac, take one team to escort the officer to the extract, and then another team just head south, and wait for the Zodiac to come back to pick us up, and then head back.
Alright, have to be one person to get it.
But yeah.
Have to spot. We need everyone to get.
Will we go, or...?
Not yet, when he says to.
Yeah, just wait for the pilot to tell us to.
Alright, gentlemen, you're good to go.
Alright. Drop.
Drop. Alright, load up the video. I need someone to spot.
I see one target.
Okay,
I can be a spot.
Alright.
Is there room for one more?
Should be.
I can't figure out how to get on.
Alright then, why don't we... alright, should we just come back one? And how about green team get off, or Jason get off
I'm gonna have to get out one at a time, right? Try now.
Oh, wait. Oh shit, I think I actually just found one. Oh.
Oh.
I thought I swore one right before he got off, but it might have not.
Alright, everyone in. Try and get a new two guys now.
Hang on, I can move over. There it is.
Alright.
Okay. Will there still be one person out? No matter what.
Is it? Will there still be one person out?
Yeah.
Well, so someone wanna, why didn't someone stay behind with him and we'll come back and get both of you?
Gotcha. Green team will stay back.
All right. I'm going to get in.
Alright, we'll be back for you guys then.
Alright. Y'all up for approaching from the safe, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, just go around, I can see one guy on the wall facing us.
I think I see some people on the lighthouse. I only see one though.
I see a lookout at the castle.
Yeah. Okay, those cliffs are steep as fuck.
Look, I'm not terrified.
I
think so.
It's kind of weird, I don't see anyone on the beach.
Neither do I.
I feel like even if it's a castle, there'd be a patrol somewhere, so watch out for that.
They can have a nice garden on the side.
Watch out for both of them as well.
My guy is sitting in like the most uncomfortable position. Yeah.
Okay, you can see one sentry on the wall, on the west wall.
Alright, I see him.
I see him.
Yeah, he's looking south.
We're going south.
Yeah.
Hey, could we go up to there?
Yeah, we could go up for
it. We could.
Oh yeah. Let's
check it out. Everyone got silences on?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I have my pistol.
Except Varagor. He's our boomstick guy.
Yep. Exactly, I have four boomsticks in me, so... Let's
try to see if we can just drift up. Come on. I was gonna attempt that, but it's never gonna work, is it?
Yeah, don't push the boat.
It's armor.
I think we can swim for safety.
You wanna swim from here?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah. Red team will get off and we'll hold.
Yeah.
Rough blue team.
Go get green team.
Yeah, you stay here. I will.
place over at this going.
Just go and hide by the rocks.
We will secure all these.
In about 5 minutes, you're just gonna hear tons of gunfire.
In 5 minutes, we're gonna probably just fall.
Good thing the guy with the shotgun's sitting at range.
I have slugs. Those slugs are interesting. Bad.
Can you boys come run the water to the other side of the island?
Yeah.
Holy shit, I need to work out. My swimming is not on par.
Not mine.
Hey, come back over this way. Get over this way a little bit, battle buddy.
I'm gonna die.
Alright, I have made contact with land. What a glorious day.
Oh, okay, Houston. A small step. And
oh, shots, fired shots.
Alright, battle buddy.
Yeah, I get you.
You look up here.
Let me rest.
You watch the sand. I'm gonna scoot around inside.
Ooh, red team, is there a way up from where you guys were, or is it blocked?
It looks like it. I'm gonna go up a little bit just to make sure. Because there's like a hill, but I can't tell what happens just because how narrow it is.
Alright, hop in.
Hang on, scoot up a little closer on me just in case. I don't want to get shotgunned in the ass.
I actually think I'm backwards and forward.
Oh!
I just got hit. All right.
Someone get medical.
Down.
I got it. Oh shit.
Right. I'm knocked out.
Yeah, he's medical.
I'm helping him.
I'm dead.
Why didn't you could have just turned it around?
I'm trying. It's
too slow. Just turn it around. Don't worry about backing up.
Alright, yeah, we can get up into the compound from here, it looks like.
I don't know, I'm looking.
It's far from that lookout that I saw earlier. Where's the castle?
There's one lookout, you can check your map. Oh, I can see enemy chopper.
Yeah, I see a chopper, guys.
Okay, guys, if something we have distraction, we will
stop fire
and blow up chopper if we need one.
Make sure you keep looking at the other towers and the walling.
Yeah. I know there was a guy up here somewhere. They frosted. You guys see my laser?
No.
No.
Mm.
Yeah, he was on that wall. Right. When my laser was pointing.
Elmo?
I see a guy. He's looking south still.
Okay, you have a clear shot.
Take it, fire!
Will? Battle buddy. Are you getting shot from, buddy?
That guy doesn't know. Go.
I think he's
all right, head up the ramp. We got you guys covered once you get up here.
Yeah, the position is secure.
All right, we got a hold. Does anyone need hot? Anyone need medical? Are we all good?
I'm good.
All right.
Yeah, I got out.
That one's good.
This spot was a pretty good find.
Yeah, good spot.
Battle buddy, where you at?
I'm up the wall.
Okay.
You guys keep walking.
I wasn't sure because I can't see you, so I didn't know where you went.
I'm just south from you.
Alright, I'm near the entrance of where they get up the hill.
Alright, let's rest. Roger.
Yeah, there's a chopper that's directly east right there. You can see the tail end of it.
It's the, I can see it fall right now.
Alright.
Is that everyone?
Yeah, I'm up on the walling right now.
Alright.
I see heavy enemy emplacement.
There's an AT gun up here. FYI, everybody.
There's a chopper right there.
There's an AT gun, fucking anti-air, sorry, my AA.
Where do you have it?
He almost got me, but I didn't see it. I got stuck in the lock.
Oh, I see it. It's you. Let's see the crew.
Yeah, he's looking, like, right this direction. I don't have any grenades or anything to take him out.
Permission to use grenades?
No, actually, I might be able to get him. Hold on. I might be able to get him.
Alright. Well, that was quiet.
That was almost bad. You almost got me.
I will go around. I will go around. Do we have smoke?
What's up?
That man get hurt.
Nah, I didn't get
hurt. I see your position anyway. I see something up in the horizon. Hold on.
Ooh. I think it's two down.
Retreat. Get back down.
Alright, he's done. Alright, cool.
Okay, the AA is down.
Alright, who's got the charge?
I got the charge.
I got charge, still.
Did you take that cannon out yet or not?
Yeah, we got it.
One attacking us?
Oh!
Nope.
What?
Nope, right. I see it. Yeah, it's engaging me.
Alright, Vanguard, you can go nuts now.
Gunner's down.
We're under attack.
Alright, I'm ready. Oh, thank you.
Okay, I can place charges. Never mind, I could. Never mind.
Do you know how?
Yeah, never mind. It's walking now.
Jason, where did it shoot at me from? I did not see it at all.
What?
I did not see it at all.
I got a laser pointed at it. I took out the gunner.
Hey, bearing east 100, we have a little watch tower station.
Hey guys, fire in the hall.
Fire in the hall!
Fire in the hall.
I see an officer type building. About 300 meters out, I think that's where the officer's located. We need to set up a squad to go and get it.
Moving up behind squad leader.
One EKIA.
No, we're all up here.
I'm kind of low.
Alright.
It looks like that chopper has a crew in it.
That's it.
It's not got a gunner in it.
Nope, never mind. I was just seeing shit.
Yeah, the chopper seems empty. Probably is waiting for some surprise.
It's actually here for us.
Get in. I spotted another anti-aircraft gun. It's probably about... let's see. It's right here.
Is anyone in that tower up there?
Well,
we
marked it.
Like
okay, I see the map.
Enemy fire!
Oh! Oh, shit.
Yeah. Help!
I'm dead. Shit. Hey, let's move up. It's our only option. They know where we are.
Thank you.
Then I guess there's no making these.
Alright, make sure you stay close.
You can slowly go down the step hill.
Alright, so Vargor, since it's me and you down here, do you wanna push up a little bit, or try to push up?
Wait for the rest of the squad.
Alright, we'll come with. Make sure there's someone of us looking left, right, behind us, in front of us. Obviously, someone's gonna be looking in the front, but.
Can I get the stamina back up?
Are we gonna go destroy the chopper, or are we gonna use it as the evac?
I don't think it's the best idea to use that as evac. You know, having it being like, a Russian marked helicopter and whatnot going to US.
Yeah.
It might just get blown up straight away.
Hmm.
We'll use our own evac, but we'll make sure we disable that.
Alright, we got it. Oh, shit.
You see someone? Oh, shit, right there.
I got him.
Yeah, there we go.
There's no way out. We have to go around.
But there's a wall over here. I can't hear it. Oh, shots.
Yeah, enemy. Enemy 1-0.
Is he high up? You see him, Vertigo?
He's low.
Alright, we got him, we got him.
Is that you guys, Barry?
Yes.
Right. Yep, that was me.
Alright, I'm gonna need a fatty break.
Oh, hi, Elmo.
Anyone wounded?
No.
I don't think so.
Can someone push up? Cover me. I'm gonna try and take a shot on that anti-aircraft.
Stealth keeps going damn fast.
What's wrong?
Not none this way. Up.
I see movement down there. Have we got
I'm
boys.
Gonna,
down there? Have we got boys down there? Or not?
We are far from the armor.
We gotta look out position. Taking out one guy.
Oh, shots.
Okay. One of you. Okay.
I don't think you can make it this way, Elmo.
Nonsense. There's a will, there's a way.
Get your breath fine.
Oh, hell.
I see
what looks like a barracks. Oh, that's probably the officer right there.
Yeah, I see someone inside of the
window. I think it is.
Do we have a marksman?
One oh, time there was someone now. In the window. And he's not
Did you shoot
anymore,
the guy
but...
in the window or not? Shit.
I don't know what the...
We got an officer that's... it looks like an officer running like right towards us, right to left.
Yeah,
could have been.
Moving up.
Oh.
Make sure you're safe, boys. Make sure you're safe. Stay with your belt, buddy.
Trying to get back to mine. Where the fuck is mine?
Oh, fuck. Alright, boy. Oh, no. Where's your hit? Boy.
Yeah, what'd you shot from?
I think it was down the hill.
I just fell. I'm not dead.
I'm here.
Yeah, I might need someone to help
Jason.
Me out.
Oh, Jason, right there. Jason, right there.
I got him,
I'm fixing up Jason, and I'll move over to you guys in a second.
Who else have we got? Is everyone else alright?
I'm good.
I can also see the squad of enemies. Elmo, east from us.
I'm in pain.
Bleeding, partial evulsion.
Shit. Tell me, come, I can have you.
Where's that from? Does anyone see it?
No, I'm picking
shit.
Someone up.
Fuck! Fuck, let's move. Nope. Yep, got right here. Get out of here.
Yeah,
everyone. Alright, move. Alright, who's wounded? Who else is wounded? Oh, fuck!
Keep your heads down.
Don't smoke.
Under fire!
Cover us, man.
Left side maybe. Alright, who's wounded?
I'm good.
Everyone else is good?
So, what was the blue smoke for?
That was cover.
Oh, okay.
I got like a wounded officer right here, marking it with a laser.
Yeah, he's wounded. He will need medical attention. Okay, do we get down in his sphere, or what we do?
Alright, Jason, I'm not completely done with you. I just wanted to get out of there real quick. I gotta check your pulse and your blood real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Are you alive? Alright.
Should you try to spot anything you can?
Yeah.
Alright, pulse is very low. Let me just fix that.
Look. Oh, dang, Jason's getting fixed up. We got access to the officer.
Yeah.
You have to go wrong. Yeah. Don't move, Jason. Making it difficult. Jason's not moving.
I thought you were done.
No, your heart rate was very low.
Yeah, the officer's really around the corner to the right.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Leave with that. Tell me if you start hearing your heart. Jason, tell me if you hear your heart or anything, okay?
No, I don't hear it, man. There's a guy in that tower up there. To the 120 east. Southeast.
Southeast?
Yeah, I see him. Yeah. I don't see the guy in the tower, but I see,
There.
I see the AA gun over there. I see the AA gun.
Guys.
Might be dead now.
Good shot. I'm unconscious.
Alright, where are you?
I'm over by Oliver, I think. Alright.
Alright, we good?
I'm going over.
Yeah. I don't see anyone.
Make sure you guys watch the walls behind us as well.
I think I'm still under fire.
Oh, that tower, okay. Dang!
Stop moving, Elmo. Oh, less of you are taking too much fire. Alright, you're probably right. They can help you, though.
Alright, I can hear. I think I got enough to heal myself. Unless if you really want to do it.
You have a large evolution. Let me do it.
Alright, cool.
I'm bleeding.
I took it like a champ, I promise.
You got a medium abrasion, but I'm good.
Alright, we're gonna have to pan around. but it looks like things take that road to our right. Bearing, 200. You see it? I think that's all the way down, really, to get to the officer.
Oh shit.
Mm-hmm.
Battle Bunny, no!
Yes.
Dead.
Shit, another one down. Alright, let's go. Gotta keep moving. They know exactly where we are.
Let me check everything else on your body. It seems to be okay. What's your pulse? Fuck.
Perfect time to get.
Stop moving. Stop moving. You're making it difficult to check your pulse.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. What was that?
That's what that was. That was not good.
See the gun. We'll take the shot again.
Alright, tell me if you. Yeah.
Where's the gun at?
Keep checking your own pulse every once in a while and tell me if you
can see. My heart rate's going. There.
Who's going?
Who's my heart there? Rate. You, Elmo.
Oh.
I'm hearing my own heart.
Yeah, I hear my own heart too.
Alright, I'm coming. Hold on.
Keeps ducking every time I fire.
Oh, you shouldn't hear it. It's low. Alright.
Alright, come on, let's keep it in. We're stuck.
I'm dying.
You still hear it?
Yeah.
Is it polar bear? I can hear my heartbeat.
Alright. Hold on.
I have a weak heart rate.
Elmo, you have a weak... I don't understand. Do you have a weak heart rate?
No, this is polar bear talking.
Okay. I almost said you could hear your heart.
I can, but...
Alright, well, I'm gonna ignore it for now, and hopefully... It'll go away because
that's what I want to hear on the battlefield.
I'm gonna check.
Yeah, well, all
right, stay still.
Alright, where are you, Andrew? Oh, we're over here.
Yeah.
How do we proceed now?
You have a weak heart rate. I'm gonna pump you some
epinephrine. Keep watch up there. Right. There's a guns there.
Just hopefully that should get your pulse better.
Right, while I'm at it, I'll check my own. I need a fatty break anyways, so I'll catch up with you guys if you guys decide to move on.
Just a little bit. I want to try and get a shot on that gun.
What are you doing?
Where are you? Just checking myself.
Alright, I was just making sure you aren't pumping yourself shit.
Yeah.
Oh!
Shit.
Shouldn't we just keep low and proceed? So we are out of range, or more likely in the range.
Where the heck is the
guy? I see him. Trying to take a shot on him.
Go down.
Alright, anyone wounded?
Everyone knows. Anyone
wounded? I see.
Don't go Jason, cross in the front.
Alright, come on, Elmo. You gotta keep going, Elmo.
Come on, guys. Come on, jam.
Elmo, get down here and I'll fix you up.
Shit, they're dropping bombs.
Humans are at ACOM.
Come on.
He's hit barely right there.
Jason, get down here. Jason, get down here as well.
I see the gun.
Oh, shit.
Borders.
More died. Alright, let's see. Hold still. Oh, lay down. I'm all lay down. Alright. What's wrong with you?
I don't know. I'm hearing my heart still. I'm dying or something.
Alright, let me just check it one more time.
Oh, there's an enemy moving down. I see him going down that cliff.
Yep, my stamina back up.
Okay, I can move on with you, Andrew.
Yep.
How is it the other zone? They're passing out.
Wait, hold on, he looks like he's unarmed. Hold on, that could be the officer. Stop. Don't kill him. You see him?
Give me a sec.
He's like running around.
Yeah, that's an officer. The free runner is an officer.
Alright, I'm just... Okay, if you say you can, if you can hear it, I'm gonna pump you with,
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, I can hear it. It's going like, pom.
Alright.
Seems to think the officer's followed
up. If you die, I don't know. We'll see what happens.
Well, I just glitched through the rocks.
Alright, can somebody come down? Come on, let's keep going. No stop.
Come on, guys.
Your heart rate's below normal now. You shouldn't be able to hear it.
I can still hear it for some fucking reason. Maybe that's why I'm so fucking slow right now.
Yeah, 54. Not good. I don't know why. Just ignore that.
Maybe I'm just fucked up.
You're still not. Are you in pain or anything?
Nope.
Please need a rest.
I don't know, almost
I think I'm dying. Like I'm just kinda just walking. Wait, my heart rate dying.
Yeah, you got blood all your legs. I don't know what's wrong with you.
It's not letting me walk fast at all or anything.
Yeah, it's fine. Still you're tired.
Or I can also just walk.
Are you tired?
I've been laying down like the whole time. This is as fast as I've been going for like the past 5 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna raise your heart rate. Maybe it's just glitched, so hold still.
Well, let's just walk into the enemy territory and just wait around.
Alright. Who feels like taking out the AA and who feels like breaching the building? For the officer.
Swear.
Alright, I can take out the AA.
Stamina is killing me. Alright. I got all these bombs and crap on me.
How are you now, Elmo?
I don't hear it.
You don't hear it. You're kidding.
Nope, I'm good.
Yeah, 113. Alright. Let's go then.
Oh, whoa. Contact on top of this rock right here.
Oh, I see.
Are you able to move faster, Elmo?
Yep.
Alright, let's go then.
Give me a second. I'm just trying to check.
I think the contact is dead.
What the fuck?
You were moved.
Huh. Nope, still going slow as fuck.
Leg injuries do last. If you are wounded in the leg bad enough, then you will be permanently walking slow until, you die.
Alright. Let me just...
Alright, so,
Wait, Brody, you can carry him.
Wait. That's what I was about to do. Hold still, stop moving so I can carry you.
Nah, just lay down and let him carry you.
Hey Kevin, is there like a stretcher or something?
There is not.
Oh. Alright, Varigua. Varigua, Jason, go and clear the office building. Go for it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take
the wow. Area. This is one hell of a glitch.
I can only walk. Hey Jason, wait for me. I'm
hey,
can you get your stamina up? Or just stop?
Where's the rest of the
squad? I'm just walking.
Where's the rest of the squad?
Jump.
I don't have a gun, so I carry somebody.
Yeah, someone's gotta carry Brody.
Actually, why don't we get an evac for Alma?
I'm hit.
Where are the shots coming from?
Shit.
I'm hit though.
Oh, we can't until we pick up the AA gun.
I'm gonna put a bandage on.
I feel like a fucking god.
And then Jason, pass me up.
Come on, come on. You hit.
Where are you guys? I still don't see you.
I see Jason and Vigar.
See me and Amo? Oh, alright. Let's take shots, so it's not safe.
Yeah, please don't take shots with me on your back.
Hey, perfect body shield.
Watch out, there's a sniper. Watch out.
Hey guys, can we get some help?
Let's see exactly where they are. I think they're right about here.
I can't even look. I can only look behind me.
For now.
Well, look at it this way, Brody. If we take a hit, I'll more likely to get hit by the
No, I just got shot, so... Let's go. Get up the hill.
Brody's getting some serious bro points with me. Carrying my fat ass up this hill.
The smoke.
Alright, target down top of that building.
Hey, you all got IQ. Okay, wait.
We're still getting shot.
From inside the office building? Alright.
Alright. You guys know. Alright.
Watch out, there's a guy on the right hand side. Guy on the right hand side, watch out, I just spotted him. Outside the office building, on your right hand side. You can see him
at the window. Since you can't do much, I want you to get up on the head tower and just support us.
Alright. That's the plan.
Watch out, get inside the office building and run. Get inside.
No. Okay.
Alright, officer down. There's that guy down.
Alright, so there's one problem to the, getting the tower technique.
What?
There's a giant fucking... Never mind.
Fucking course.
There was a giant tree in the way, and I couldn't get around it, so I had to fall.
I don't even know if you're worth saving anymore.
Dude, I'm worth saving! No matter what.
You check down here, I'm gonna go up top, check.
Alright, let's...
I'll fix myself.
Alright, well, you're gonna work with me. Actually, can someone else come help me fix him up?
Oh my... I got it myself.
Alright.
I think. I looked, every single appendage is it's fucked up.
Okay.
Ah, man. I don't know, man. I'm thinking... I don't know.
Alright, here we go. No, come on, everyone needs to push up.
You're gonna take all my medical supplies, and I'm not gonna have any more.
Alright,
I have a little bandages or something. Oh god, I'm bleeding.
Offense officer.
Shoot yourself.
Alright, restrain him.
Okay, we're gonna... So you got bruises, you got scrapes, not worried about the scrapes and bruises. Emulsion. Don't pump yourself with morphine.
You got zip ties.
Right. Okay, we got
you.
So.
I'm in a vantage point so I can see whatever you guys want.
Restrain if you do.
No more.
I don't have restraints.
Alright,
all I can do is blow him off.
We need some main here with zip ties.
I've got zip ties.
Okay, we are in the building, first floor.
I have them, but I'm preoccupied.
There's building.
They're coming worse!
Oh shit.
If you gotta go, just go.
Stop, Elmo. You're making me.
We're gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Hopefully,
we can shoot
all right. If you want, just go with the rest of them, and I'll just kind of run over there.
Leave no man behind.
Well, I'm not a man, so get your ass over there.
Hold on, I'm almost done. Anyways, just let me finish it up.
I'm bleeding out here.
Still bleeding. Yeah, go get someone else. I'm good.
Man, get in.
Need a medic or something.
Realize, if you make me leave you, I'm just gonna, there's no point in you surviving me.
No, just go, I'll do what I gotta do. Just go.
Alright, only
you got any bandages in here?
Crushed, alright.
Hold on, tip prisoner, there you go.
Good luck.
You hurt, Jason?
Yeah,
where's everybody else?
Puller's down, unconscious.
I'm gonna give you elastic, a quick clot, and then give you,
Alright, watch out, Varg. Oh, wait.
You're fine. I'm good now. Should stop it.
You're fine?
Right, I got hit when we were coming over here.
Yeah, let me check my pulse as well.
Not sure if you're here.
Andrew, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Cool. Alright, let's assign. I'm gonna assign that task.
Did you guys destroy the A?
Yeah, we got the A.
Alright, why don't you call an evac for Elmo and the hostage? And
we'll I'm not worthless, I just promise.
Oh, you're gonna die if you don't get out.
Okay, where do we take evac from? I have a lot of smoke and...
There's something coming up here. Pop up here, saying man down. I'm not sure what this objective is. Can someone come with me, please? I need that cover.
I'm here. I'm right here.
Hey, don't move. What's up?
Oh, someone's knocked out.
Hold on. I'm gonna walk it off.
Don't move, Elmo. Wait.
What the hell happened to Polar Bear? Hold on. We need medical.
It's right a flesh here. Wound.
Ah, wait, where's Polar Bear?
He's up here. He needs medical. Right. Real bad.
I didn't hear him say anything about it.
How
come he gets a ride?
Alright, he needs an IV if you got
anything. Oh! Alright, yeah, I have one.
I'm bandaging his right leg. I'll pump him full of morphine as well.
Pumping him, getting some blood.
Epinephrine as well. He needs everything.
Oh, dear lord in heaven.
Hey, what smoke do you need?
Quick. Hey, he's hurt.
Come on, pull him. Stay with us. Come on.
Hey, squad leader, call a medevac so we can get Polar and Elmo. And the hostage out.
Right, I'm gonna throw
I'm
it.
Not worthless.
We've got all our. Alright. Cooper, take a man.
The
we
one thing I can still do is shoot a gun.
Medivac okay. Right now. We've got hostage.
Alright, guys. Focus on stopping.
Come to location, and red.
I've got it.
Right, oh, everyone,
throw any red smoke. We've got up there where the red smoke is, please. We need to pack up ASAP.
I'll carry you out of here.
Everybody who's not helping, don't bunch up with us.
He's my battle gun here, I'll stay by his side.
Small velocity wind, large velocity wind. Let's get my packing bandit. Could someone check his pulse?
Yeah, I can.
Lots of blood and pain.
Do you have an IV?
What's his pulse? Yeah, I have him. I'm gonna do it after he stops bleeding though.
Check pulse.
Blood.
Oh, he's got a normal heart rate, he doesn't need any more epinephrine.
Pop him, give him the morphine, some pain.
Yeah, he needs morphine.
Give me the good stuff!
We'll get a bandage to a bandage on his torso. We're trying to stop bleeding. Anything.
He's bleeding. Lost a lot of blood. All the blood I'm giving him is not even helping him out. Giving him quite a bit of blood.
We talked.
give him more.
Oh my gosh.
There's gonna be blood dripping out of your mouth.
Alright,
oh my god, I'm bleeding again.
If you can't pick him up, put him on your shoulder, bro.
Alright.
I'll take the
alright.
Need some bandages.
Oh, shot.
I can run.
Well.
He's on the second floor.
Alright, we just lost the...
Oh, grenade!
You gotta get the A. There's a medevac. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
My bad. Oh dear lord.
Alright.
Oh, that one
went up.
Oh no.
Alright, did you tell that? Alright, I gotta fix myself up. No. Oh. Puncture
room. Oh dear. Alright, whose ass am I kicking with that grenade?
Oh, how did you. Why did you throw a grenade?
I actually pressed the G button.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, at least we have each other.
What happened to the helicopter?
We're going to need to have a talk after this, guys.
Yeah.
Seriously, I'm not even kidding.
I'm taking his dog tags.
Yeah. In the most serious, non-funny way, we need to have a talk after this.
Alright, I'm just looking at this guy anyway. I'll put him in a body bag, take his phone off him and stuff. Not that he can use it, but he's got him in a body bag. Yeah, okay. Damn fucked up. I don't even know where the chopper went. We don't need.
Pretty sure he got shot down. I thought I heard it went. Got it. Go down.
We got that.
There will be a chopper on its way. Stand by.
Alright, thank you, command.
Alright, I'm all good to go now.
Alright, keep the red smokes going up here.
So, who else is injured still? That didn't die.
I'm good.
That was fucking stupid.
I died, but it gave me speed.
So how did that little incident happen?
I don't know.
Why did we throw a grenade? Right, I see a hostile actually. Nah. Hold on.
I accidentally pressed my grenade button. I said grenade.
There's a hostile over there. Are you guys not spotting still?
I don't see him.
Directly across my head.
Oh, I see him.
Oh! Woo!
I think our chopper just got blown up.
Yeah, it's definitely
you guys left an anti-air gun.
I asked this question like...
I thought we had someone to spot everything.
Oh my god, the sway is going crazy. Alright, there we go, finally. Alright, are you good, Andrew? You go.
Yeah, I'm good now.
Alright, I killed them all. Let's go get that AA gun, guys.
I cannot even walk.
I see a helicopter up there.
What do you mean you can't walk? What's wrong?
I can walk, just check my leg. Right one.
I got him.
Does nobody see the heli over there? It's coming our way. Does nobody see the helicopter? Guys.
Let's do it. Yeah, I see it.
I hear it. Battle buddy, come here.
We had.
Carry me.
I want to carry you.
I'll drop.
And my leg opened again.
Alright, just get that chopper down.
So, first off, we have those ones.
Wounded, get on the stretchers.
Oh. Oh, you hit. They're coming. Oh, there you go. This one's the other time we lost this.
Which one don't grab?
Oh god, I lost a lot of blood. Do we have some water? Yeah, I've got shit. That's good. Yeah, I've got shit out of the damage.
I have a few points I need to go over and make.
is everyone else alright?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go on. Medic, do you have some blood? Because I need some blood.
I just asked if everything's alright.
Yeah, I just need blood. That's all I need. I have heavy dose.
That's not alright.
Let's see how much I have left. After you give me a call up on our...
About 5 mics.
Also pull up. Also lost all the blood.
I would give you blood if I could tell which one was blood. They're all mixed together and I can't see them.
The red one.
Let's see. That's up.
Yeah, how we're gonna. How have you passed the course of being medic?
What's up?
How have you passed the course? Why we cannot distinguish you know, anything from blood.
I cannot hear any, whatever, anything you're saying. What, can someone tell me what he said? Because I had plasma, I had everything else on me, and it was all mixing together, so I couldn't see what was wrong with you.
I need blood.
I don't think I have any either, because I gave it all to someone who shouldn't even need that much blood, but they did.
I'm still alive because you gave me that blood.
Everything I had on me.
Were you transfusing blood to someone with bleeding open?
No, I closed the wounds first, of course.
Alright, Baron's pulse keeps dropping to low and normal. I think he's probably gonna get a cardiac arrest at some point. Good to lost a lot of blood. He definitely has an IV or something to get back to carry.
Yeah, I might need it.
All I need is blood.
You don't.
Med.
Just go to sleep.
Go to sleep, I die.
It's alright, man, you're gonna make it. I'll take care of you.
I'm gonna inject myself some morphine.
I'm a vampire. Give me all the blood you get.
We're gonna get back and everyone's gonna be dead inside of the helicopter.
Alright guys, we made it!
It's just me, Andrew, and whoever else is not bleeding.
Hey, but you know what? You know what? We have some, I'm on a lot of missiles in this chopper with no blood. It's perfect medevac. It has no blood, it has no medical equipment. It has like AA missiles, AT missiles, enemy missiles, smoke, but no medical equipment.
Well, it is a video game.
What's up?
Okay, my spoon is fine, you
know. What was that, Kat? Or, Andrew?
I don't trust that, I got to stay alive, I got to stay alive.
Come on, if I was going to die, I would just jump off.
Uh-oh, I got low blood pressure.
No.
Yeah,
Varga,
that's
really
what you're
doing. Really?
Thank you.
You're not
bad. I feel special. At least once.
You're still responsible. Alright, that's it, then I got it. I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna do that.
I can help out.
Alright, just take off everything on the green. No time for anyone else. Alright, come on, go to the guy.
Hey, quick mover.
I can walk on my own.
Yeah, carry on. He's gonna faint.
Come here, battle. On my screen, you just.
Caller, are you hurt?
Yeah.
I can walk. It was just, I lost a lot of blood.
Alright, let's walk. Come on. You need to come on to medical.
Alright, battle buddy, let's go.
Thank you, battle buddy.
Yeah, I forgot.
Battle buddies for life, man. We're gonna get tattoos once you get out of this.
Yeah. I just epic screenshot.
We're gonna go back home.
No.
We're gonna get some ice cream.
Wound open back up.
Right in here, you said?
I forgot
the wound open back up.
The body bag.
Hold on.
Alright,
let's just put it up. Got you a nice
change to my medical kit.
Alright, lay down.
Come on, stop the bleeding. Okay, good, I stopped the bleeding. Let's go.
Fix it.
Let's try this again.
Alright, man.
Right, don't lose Varga. Next task, keep him alive.
I don't need you here.
Check blood pressure.
Right, remember you can all go and pick up some blood and go on the area, so pick up some blood.
Do you need blood?
Give it to me.
Chopper's taking off.
Okay, I got a normal heart rate. blood pressure is low.
Okay.
How could it be high without blood?
What do you need? What do you want me to get?
I just need blood.
Alright, blood?
Yeah.
Grog running.
For fucking days.
If the blood pressure will come to normal after
I think he's actually fully recovered. He looks good. Everyone check out his vitals right, let's work on polar bear now. Alright, I'm gonna give him 1,000 mil blood.
Andrew, you're bleeding as well.
Wait, what?
You're bleeding, Andrew. I don't know, but I'm gonna fix you up.
IV. Too busy fixing up other people to look at myself.
Alright, you're good now.
Okay, no pressure and good health, right?
Alright, so if you need blood, what is that? Is that everyone good now?
He's lost a lot of blood.
Polar? Wait, who, Polar or Jason?
Polar.
No, I'm good.
Blood, what's your blood pressure right now?
Here, let's back off since we're not really able to help too much.
No.
A little bit more blood. I can't get to an arm or a leg. There you go.
That's right, Polar Bear. Come on, shock me! You're gonna make it!
Stay with us.
So.
Got you.
Devin, you are not going to find this mag.
We're gonna go home, we're gonna get you some ice cream, we're gonna say hi to the kids.
Alright, I think it's
cold. Hey, blood pressure's still low.
Hey, Kevin, where are you looking for this mag?
What?
You keep looking for the mug.
No.
Let me take you. Just standing.
You know what I'm doing.
Punishment. See.
he's putting together 6 rounds.
What did I lose?
Yeah, you lost.
You lost the wall.
That's just tough. That's a problem. That's the dangerous part.
I don't know how you didn't.
I don't know how you didn't get hit by any vitals. You're lucky you fell alive.
Yo, Polar and Elmo, I don't know how they survived the mission. Elmo's just been bleeding everywhere.
I was the bullet sponge of the team.
Okay, so I think I used up all my blood again. 90. Boy, how much blood do you need?
Okay, there we go. Final off. There we go. Jeez.
Okay. So we're all good now.
Yep.
Everyone all good.
Let's all line up and have listen to you.
All right.
Kevin.
All right. Well, it's gonna wrap up the first episode.
Not allowed up here, Vergar.
Mike Infantry. Thanks very much for watching. I'll see you some other time.
What the hell is my battle buddy?
All right.